Are you struggling to remove bold from numbered lists in Word? Let me help. Hey, I'm Sharyn from Excel at Work, where we offer straightforward, non-technical assistance to help you save time, work smarter, and improve your Microsoft Office skills. Paragraph numbering is a fantastic feature for organising documents, but dealing with unexpected formatting quirks can be frustrating. I'm going to step you through how to effortlessly remove the bold from your paragraph numbering, ensuring your document looks polished and professional. I'll start with how to remove bold from a single paragraph in a numbered list, and then I'll show you how to remove bold from all numbers in a numbered list. And I'll share with you a quick tip on how you can avoid accidentally applying bold to a numbered paragraph. Right, let's start with removing bold from a single numbered paragraph. Now, the first thing you'll need to do is navigate to the Home tab, so make sure you're on the Home tab, and then turn on your Show Hide Characters, just clicking here. Now, what you'll need to do is select the paragraph marker at the end of the paragraph with the bold number. Here you can see my number one paragraph has got the bold on it, two and three don't. So I'm going to select this paragraph here. Now, with the paragraph marker selected, I can remove the bold simply by clicking here on the bold button here, or up here, or use Control B. And look at that, the bold is now gone. Right, let's scoot down here. And let's look at removing bold from an entire list. Now, what you're going to do is take your mouse pointer and click onto any one of the numbers in the list. Now, once you have the numbered list selected, now make your way up to the Home tab and click onto bold again. Or, again, you can use Control B. And there you go. You've now removed the bold from the entire list. Now here's my quick tip. I'm just going to make my way back up to this paragraph up here. Right, now what can happen is when you're selecting text in a paragraph, if you select and go a little further than the text and include the paragraph marker, when you click bold, you apply the bold into the paragraph marker as well. And as you'll see, that has now applied bold to the number. If we remove the bold from the paragraph marker, you'll see that we've taken it off. So here's my hint to you. When you are selecting over your text, make sure you have your Show Hide Characters turned on and you don't include that paragraph marker. So if I turn that off, turn it back on again, you're going to see that I don't have my paragraph number change and become bold. So there you have it. I hope that's been helpful for you and you now have control of your paragraph numbering and whether it's bold or not. Let me know in the comments below if that was helpful.
Now, if this has been helpful, please let me know in the comments below. And if you want to stay connected, please consider liking, following, subscribing, because I'm sharing new videos regularly. And if you know someone who would benefit from this help, please be sure to share this video with them. Hey, thanks for watching and have a fabulous day.